Hi students, the question says that the height of 50 students measured to nearest centimeters have been found as follows. These are the height of 50 students, okay, and it is in centimeters. It is given in the right hand side in the table, okay. And there are three columns here, height in centimeters, then we have tally marks and the number of students. We have to represent the data given in a group frequency table taking class intervals 160 to 165, 165 to 170 and so on. So let us find the minimum and the maximum. Okay, so we have to take this class interval, but there are different numbers over here and we have to find the maximum and the minimum reading and accordingly start and end our class interval. Okay, so here our minimum reading is 150 as marked and our maximum is 173. Okay, so let's start. So we will take or start our class interval from 150. Okay, so 150 to 155, because they have given us example there, so but in this case we have to start from 150. Then next is 155 to 160, 160 to 165, 165 to 170, 170 to 175, and we can end there because our highest reading is 173. Okay, now we have to check each reading and accordingly put a tally mark wherever it is applicable. Okay, like how we have done in our previous sums. Okay, and then after the tally marks, count the number of students and find the total for the same. Okay, so let us now put the tally marks one by one. We will go on putting the tally marks wherever it is applicable. Okay, 161, 150, 154, 165, 168, 161, 154, 162, 150, and so on. We will go on putting, and after putting the tally marks, we have to write the total number of students against the tally marks. The first one is 12, second one is 9, 5 plus 4 is 9. Then the third one, 5 plus 5 plus 4, 14. The next one is 5 plus 5, that is 10. And the last one is 5. After totaling all the number of students, we have to obtain the total as 50. And after adding all this, we get a total of 50. Okay, so our table is correct. Okay, now we have finished with the first question, that is representing the data in a group frequency table by taking the class interval. Okay, now let's move on to the next question. What can you conclude about their heights from the table? Now in this case we can say that first, more than 50% of the students are shorter than 165 centimeter. If you have noticed, more than 50% are shorter. And second thing what we observed here is only 5 students are between 170 to 175, that is in the taller category. Okay, and this was our required solution to be formed. Okay.